into some room, some back room, and have some stranger open up my legs.
Well, then maybe you should have thought of that 2 months ago.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm okay.
So, Chuck, what's your story?
Same as everybody else's.
You married?
You always this nosy? Had a decent job at a tool and... Had a decent job in tool and dial in Sheepshead Bay, but that went under a while ago. Owner tried to keep us around. Good guy, but he had no choice, and since then...
You got any kids?
Got a 4-year-old boy. He and his mother moved where it was warmer.
It's a nasty cough you got there.
It's nothing. It's nothing.
I almost forgot what it tasted like. I heard down at Bruce's meatpacking, 9 o'clock tomorrow, they're looking for day workers.
That's good.
Yeah, we should be there really early.
Yeah, we should.
I was in the neighborhood, so I thought I'd stop by.
What are you doing here, Jimmy? A letter from the War Department. That was 2 years ago. I'm sorry.
From what?
I'm so sorry.
My folks said that you were around, so I thought I'd stop by. I guess I'll get going.
Do you have somewhere to go? Somewhere to stay?
Yeah, no. I'm meeting some buddies right now, so I'll be fine.
I'm gonna show that guy he's a fella that I adore. When he's in my arms again, our dreams will all come true. Then the years between might never have been. Start our lives anew. I'm gonna kiss that guy like he's never been kissed before. And though I miss that guy, he's the fellow I'm waiting for. We'll never part again, he'll hold my heart again, forever and evermore. I'm gonna love that guy like he's never been loved before.
Gonna take a sentimental journey, gonna set my heart at ease, gonna take a sentimental journey to renew old memories. Got my bag, got my reservation, spent each dime I could afford. Like a child in wild anticipation, long to hear that